Hello, welcome. This is a Transformers comparison review. As you can see, it's on Classics 1.0 Starscream and Classics 2.0 Universe Starscream. The figure that I'm going to be reviewing first, take a look at the colour scheme, memorise it yourselves before I start talking. The colour scheme on these two figures. Well, I'll do the colour scheme. Yeah, I'm going to review this one. I'm going to go through the colour scheme on that. The classics, the original Starscream mold of the toy has red all along the wings and red marks. That same red is on the plastic, on the tail fins. And the same design on the main wings are on the tail wings. He has got this blue stripe all the way going down. The cockpit is a lighter yellow. You can see the black Starscream head there, exactly, and a blue nose cone. The thrust, but it has a similar mode. The landing gear is the same. Same, but the norays are different as well. Right, let's go put him to the side. The classic Universe Starscream, Classics 1.0, has a whole front section blue. The head where it would be is white, so it's hidden more. It has a white nose cone. It has a traditional Starscream wing paint job detail here. It has the Decepticon logos on each wing and the same paint detail. It has the blue and chrome silver paint on the tail fins on both sides. And the wings on here are completely plain like they originally were. The cockpit is actually the cockpit that I think is used on the original G1 toy. So it's pretty well. I'm going to just show you the transformation of one Starscream, so then I'll pause it and start again for the second part. First thing what I like to do first is take off the null rays and put them to one side. So then you'll just have an ordinary standard jet. Next I'll fold in the landing gear on the figure. Then I get the main wings and fold them upwards, like so. Next, I will fold down the tail fins, like so. So they look something like that. Next, I'll fold up the tail wings, like so, so they lift up. Next thing, I want to bring down the figure down and fold down the feet here, like so. Then from here, I want to get the whole cockpit section here, lift down the bottom base, and inside, if I use a null ray, in here where I'm pointing on both sides are his arms. You just want to fold those out. Then bring the cockpit and the nose cone down, rotate it, fold down, like so, fold up, and then inside his blue arms are his fists, so you want to bring those out, and then you get the nose cone and just pull it down itself. And there you have, and don't forget to put on the norray. Don't forget to put on the norays. Like so. Don't forget to put on the norays. What obviously look like water. Like so. I'm now going to compare him with his original look, so I'll be right back now in a a brief while. Wow. Okay. And here is the two, both in robot mode, like in my first, like in earlier. Oh, I forgot to fold in the landing gear. Right, the colour scheme. Starscream on the original has a darker red. Starscream on the new version has that orangey red. And it actually is that colour even on the camera I've got. The red stripe on the figure here, on the arms, is not on the new version. The knees are actually stayed white, just kept the blue plastic paint on them. The only thing different on this one that it hasn't got, it has the Henkei face. If I can... Hang on, he has this bronze look on him. A bronze face, whereas he has a bland white. He has the Henkei faceplate. So I think they got the mold of the Henkei figure instead to get the face. So anyway, thing that I was going to show you now is the articulation. Well, it can move his arms up to a certain point. Till it can stop rotating to the wings. It can rotate round about there if you move the wings. Wings. It can go out, in, bend at the elbow. Back. The legs can go forward, back, bend at the knee, rotate at the knee. And the head can move it left to right. All in all, if you want to get a G1 classic Starscream look, don't get this guy. He has the entire Starscream look in robot mode. Scrap the paint job. Get rid of him. I recommend the Henkei or the Universe repaint. He is standing proud. This Starscream is superior to this one. If people agree, this one inferior. Get the Henkei one or the Universe one. It's highly better than you think. So this was a Transformers review brought to you by SuperGuy32 and the Jazz Productions. I'll see you next time for the next Transformers review. See ya. Bye.